And Damon has made his way over. We're going to make some room for him. He's going to be brave with us.
All right, guys, I got four slices here.
Okay.
All right.
Here we go.
I'm coming in. You got it. It's all you.
Damon's in.
You can pick your piece.
Yeah, I usually sweep these up and put them in the trash can.
All right, let's do it.
Should we kind of like do a cheers or say a prayer?
I think so.
Before we do this?
Carnival time, y'all. Happy Mardi Gras.
Happy Mardi Gras and happy crickets.
You got it.
Tastes like a normal king cake.
Tastes like king cake.
Yeah, it tastes great.
Mm-hmm.
The survey says it's not bad, even though Damon didn't even eat any.
I'm gonna save mine for later. Yes.
There's so much cinnamon, you really can't taste the crickets. It's very good.
And are crickets healthy for you?
Or? They are. They actually are a great source of protein. There are different areas that will actually, they grow crickets, or you know, they, I don't know if you'd say farm them, but you can buy cricket meal to add protein, almost like a protein powder, which is a pretty interesting thing. And there are lots of countries that eat bugs on a regular basis, so it's just one of those things you gotta try out for yourself.
Well,
walnuts.
Yeah, as we did just try it on live TV.
Exactly.
Well, here's to crickets and here's to Mardi Gras, of course. And Damon is just loving it. I think he.
Yeah, it's tasty. You should go out and try
it. Just throw it in the air and just pop it in your mouth. I mean, it's delicious. Or not. Well, hey, for more information. All right, before we go, we've got another check of the forecast. But as you can see, our king cake, our cricket king cake is still.
The weather is looking pretty good today.
Damon, you should really try it. Take a look
at the graphics right now.
Smells pretty good. It's really good protein.
Hey, the radar picture is nice and clear.
Cake is still
It's still there. It's really good, actually. You should just try one. It's good protein, good breakfast. There we go. He did it. Consensus.
It's delicious.
Absolutely delicious. I'm gonna have one more.